Major spoiler warning for anyone who hasn't watched Attack on Titan final season episode 8. So, to anyone who still stayed after my spoiler warning, hello. Thank you for clicking this video. Please consider subscribing, because today I will be using quantum physics to prove that Attack on Titan's final season episode 8 is complete and utter trash. Here you can see the photo of a girl. She's called Gabi, and I would say no one really likes her, because what she did in episode 8 is unforgivable. She, this is complete unneeded trash of a child, shot one of the main and best characters in Attack on Titan so far, Sasha. And then I decided I'm going to calculate how much bullshit was hidden in episode 8. And I found out it's quite a lot after a long time of calculations. And using quantum physics, I realized that what she did, what Gabi did, is unforgivable. And there, in this scene, she should have been beaten to death. Not Farco, because I like Farco. But Gabi should have been beaten to death. And even if they didn't beat her to death, I think Levi should have thrown her off the ship. And since they didn't do that, and just let them stay alive, I came to the conclusion that episode 8 is complete and utter bullshit. Thank you for listening. Thank you for clicking this video. I'm trying to make money off YouTube in the future, so please consider subscribing. Help me reach my goal. Help me reach my dream. Thank you, and bye.